Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will help you solve a code 32. A driver for this device has been disabled issue. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below on the topic. As a suggestion, it is important to create a system restore point before trying any of these suggested fixes. Let's look at uninstalling and reinstalling the driver. Go to the Device Manager. Right-click on the device that has been disabled and choose to uninstall the device. Restart your computer, then go back to the Device Manager. Click on Action and then scan for hardware changes. Should the Device Manager not work, go to the Control Panel, go to Hardware. In Hardware, look for Add a Device. Windows should auto-detect the device and begin the reinstall process. Follow any and all command prompts. Should you be prompted for the driver's location, you can always go to the vendor's website and download the drivers. Restart your system and see if the problem is resolved then. If you still have the error, then you can look at changing the driver's start values in the registry editor. Open the registry editor. Navigate to H key, local machine, system, current control set, services. Then look for the driver that is acting up. And change the start value from 3 or 2 to 1. Restart your system and see if that has corrected the issue. For more helpful how-tos and hacks, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.